it's Alice Sparr. So in this video I would like to share with you wearable lip combo in the nude colors. I know it can be so hard sometimes to find a perfect lip, nude lip color, especially if you're looking for a more cheaper version in a drugstore. It's gonna be more nude, mauve, and more darker shades, like dark brown. I could possibly call it Kylie Jenner inspired lip combos, but more affordable, like drugstore versions. And yes, so if you guys are interested and want to see, then please keep on watching. Can I just say that I'm just in love with all the lip liners by NYX. No, I know I pronounced it right, by NYX. Between $3.50 and $5, depends where you're buying lip liners, but at Ultra it's like $3.50. The one that I'm wearing right now, I'm just gonna show what I'm wearing right now on my lips. It's actually by NYX in pale pink. Very wearable color, you can pretty much wear in the daytime, just single, just wearing this color and not wearing anything else. But I actually like to compare this with the lip liner by Jordana in Chestnut. So this is two lip liners that I'm wearing right now, and I just love this lip combo. Brown color with more mauve and pink. I mean, I always tend to lose all of my lip liners. I just have no idea what the hell are they going. I just kind of put in my purse. If I go somewhere, they just disappear in my purse. I have no idea where to go, but I guess that's why I was buying the new lip liners all the time. But just more like, this is one of my favorite for mauve color. It's in a number 828 ever, and by NYX as well. I recently got them like 2 days ago. I went to Ulta because I needed to buy new lip liners as always. So I picked up these two by Essence, and I think I had like a couple of them back to Russia. So I tried one, I think it was like in the super nude color. I think it was the color, the name of the color was nude as well, but honestly, I don't remember. But I think it's like a new, it's not a new collection, but they changed the packaging for sure. So I picked it up two colors, the one by, I mean by, it's Essence in the color in the nude, and the other one in satin mauve. I really like the texture, by the way. I'm saying that it's more waterproof and that it's gonna last you way longer. I tried it yesterday and I really liked it. Actually, it lasts me like a couple of hours, because usually when it says that it's gonna last you for like up to 6 hours and that it's waterproof, I never believe in that because it's always advertising. But this is actually, for the amount of price that you're paying, I think those was like $2 or like even $1.50. I think it was like $1.50. It's just crazy how cheap was that. But I like the quality and they really last you real long time if you're gonna drink or eat, definitely. So the next two colors they have is actually by Jordana, and it's not that I'm a big fan of Jordana lip liners. I think they not so pigmented. So as you can see here, I have like two swatches by which one was that? Okay, so here's a swatch by Essence and this one as well. So here's a swatch by Essence, and here I tried to do a swatch by Jordana. I mean, the pigmentation, it kind of sucks actually. The pigmentation is very poor, but I think they have like the same amount of price. I think it was like even three something. So the lip liners by Jordana is actually like $4, something like that. And the lip liners by Essence, they're like under $2, but the quality is so much better by Essence than by Jordana. You actually have to go like a couple of layers to, you know, instead of like to see the color on your lips. So, but they pretty, I don't know, they're pretty soft, and I like that they have more different colors. So for example, this one is Tender Love. It's more like pinky mauve as well. I think those looks really pretty as well. And the one that I'm obsessed right now, and I usually use it just to do a contour on my lips and then fill it out, with the one by NYX. As I said, this is in color Chestnut, and I don't know why, it's really pretty color. I tried to wear just you know, this color just by itself, and I found it, it's maybe for my skin tone and maybe for me, I don't know, I don't like the way it looks like very brown. So those are all the lip colors, I mean lip liners that I have for now, but I would definitely suggest you, if you haven't checked it out yet, go and check all the lip liners by NYX. Those like super inexpensive and the pigmentation, the quality is so good. I would honestly go and buy every single color of them. I honestly think that I tried all the colors, but I just tend to lose all of them. I actually have a couple of lipsticks because I'm showing more nude, so I suggest that it's going to be nude mauve, nude matte colors. This is the third lipstick that I bought. I hope it's gonna stay with me for a little bit longer than was the previous one. This is the NYX High Voltage lipstick in number 10. I know they have the name of the colors, but I have, oh no, it's actually in the color Flawless. I think for my skin type, it is a perfect color, like perfect nude color, and I'm actually wearing it right now. So I'm wearing this lip liner in Chestnut by Jordana, liner by NYX, and then I layer that with the NYX High Voltage lipstick, and this is like my favorite combo. I think I actually have a post on Instagram where I posted one of my favorite lip combos. That's what I'm wearing now. I'm just obsessed with that. I always have these three things in my purse and I lose them all the time, so that's why I'm like rebuying it every single time, like, or at least once a month. The next lipstick that I have is actually by Wet n Wild, and the ridiculously cheap by two colors, and those are, which one? In Mocha and in Bare It All. Deep brown, look at that, this is like so pigmented, but they a little bit dry, so if you're gonna wear that, I would suggest you using like lipstick or moisturizing lipstick with chapstick first and then applying it. But I think it was like the price was like a dollar for one lipstick. They're just like incredible cheap. This is a Bare It All, and I think there's like really pretty nude colors. This one is like more darker, and I think it's like more Kylie Jenner inspired, but I just love to wear them just by itself, like without any lip liners first. So this one is by NYX, and it's a soft matte lip cream, and this is in the number, no, this is shade Cairo. I remember when I tried it first 3 years ago, I hate them. It's just they were matte, but maybe I was using them wrong, or I have no idea what the hell was wrong with them. Probably something was wrong with them because they were just really not pigmented at all, and I don't know, just like whatever I was trying to put them on my lips, they would just look very dry, and they would just like look, I don't know, horrible. Maybe, I mean, I was using everything right. I mean, I used to use like lip balm before that, before applying this, but anyway, every time when I tried it, just it looks like mess. I don't know, I just saw the like new collection that they come up with the new colors, and I thought it's really pretty nude, like nude beige, so I just thought, what the hell, it's just $5, I'm gonna buy it and try it. Maybe I'm gonna like it this time. It's good. It's a better now, and it's just the colors. Oh my god, I think they have like 7 or 8 new shades in lip cream. Shades are amazing, like nudes, beige. Oh my god, you have, if you're gonna go in an ultra, go check NYX and go check these lip creams. I don't know, it's right here. It's more like peachy nude beige tone. And I'm obsessed with this too, but I would probably do like with the lip liners first and then apply, just because it's a like so light peachy tone that it's just gonna look, but just too fair, I think. So I have to layer that with the lipstick, with the lip liner first, like more darker shade. But I don't know, for right now I love the quality, I love the consistency and the way it lasts on your lips. Again, I would highly suggest do or use a chapstick or like moisturizing lip balm first before applying the lip cream. That's all that I have for nude drugstore combo or dupes for more high-end nude color products. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and you find it very helpful. If you did like the video and you enjoyed, please click me like and subscribe to my channel. I love you guys so much and I will see you in my next video. Bye.